I'm really lazy. Current elite cup leader, 61-1. Yuck.
Welcome back, everyone. Alongside Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. A historical moment for everyone here in attendance. The first game here in the EASHL.
You don't even got a logo. They don't got a logo. And they're fucking good at games. John and Behavior, the fucker. I love it. I dig it. We're all about the offense, aren't we? Yeah.
We are just seconds away now from puck drop.
Gotta score a goal to win the game. I dig it, dude.
Puck is dropped. Let's like do this, John. Passes it to Colton. Looking to make something happen along the boards.
Right,
with possession along
the wall.
Slides it back to the blue line.
What a shot.
Lots of time left in this period. 1-0 is where we sit at this point.
Damn, they tying up and shit, they're bitches.
The Maple Leafs are on the attack. There's the whistle from the linesman calling an offside. Toronto's won the draw and they take possession here in the open ice. Rocked them in the open ice. Into the offensive end now. Play whistle dead because of an offside.
I have the other think of. He's going to clip you.
Puck is dropped and we are back underway.
Went out right to his feet.
The Maple Leafs have it against the wall. Loses his balance on the play. Toronto's got the puck in their own end. Bouchard's going to play it against the half wall. Toronto's gained possession along the boards. Colton's got it in the defensive zone. Along the half wall with the puck. Toronto's looking to break out of their own end. The Aces scoop it up along the boards. Goes full circle with the puck. Great defensive effort with the stick. Stays with it. Toronto's got the puck inside the defensive zone. The Aces gain possession along the wall. Big stop.
You got
him laughing. The front. The Maple Leafs take over on possession. And they'll be forced to regroup after the puck bounces out of the offensive zone.
You got it.
Toronto's got a hold of it against the wall. Gains the zone through the middle. There's the whistle. Offside is the call.
Entry, boys. This might not have fucking saved him. Everyone was on the same corner. Or just side of the ice.
Here in the back half of this period, we got a 1-0 game to this point.
I was lagging my ass off.
I don't doubt it.
Nice job tying up his opponent.
Oh, Jared.
Just in the crowd.
Toronto's got it in the neutral zone. Moves the puck along the half wall.
Ooh. Keep it going.
Toronto's on the attack. Coffee's dangerous in the offensive zone. He's got it now, and he's already got the go-ahead goal. He's got a long jump. Moves into the slot.
Just
to finish this great opportunity, and he does. The centerman glide into position. Puck is dropped and play resumes. Referee signals penalty, and he'll go to center ice for a penalty shot.
As
soon as the hands go up when they start to plead with the ref, you know they know they're guilty. French got the puck, and here he comes. Makes the save!
Oh, that's a tough one, but a good stop. Now the goalie had time to square up as that slap shot takes a little bit of time to set up, but it's a hard one. He makes the stop anyway.
Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Off his stick! Oh, makes the save! That was a rocket!
right in the face.
Here in the late goings of the period, the next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone.
Okay.
Colton's got the puck now at his own end. Moves it to Coffey.
Oh,
not able to connect. Knocks the puck loose.
Defensive
effort to poke it away. Toronto's got a hold of it along the wall.
Oh, he looks like he's banged up there. He's going to try and finish the shift, but he's pretty clearly not at 100%.
And he totally whiffs on that one. Toronto's got control of it now from their own end. Pokes it away in his own end. From the point, they take control of it. Toronto's got the puck along the wall. Breakaway gets it out of his own end. Stays with it to make the save.
Really good patience as he doesn't overreact, but that's a good deep. Guy just doesn't finish it off.
Made that stop.
Shot.
Here's a shot, and that sails over the net.
He's trying to get rid of it as quickly as possible, but that's got to be on target.
Both teams strike offensively as period number one comes to an end.
Not too, too bad. All I know is we would definitely not stand
more shots on that visual.
Second period set to get underway. Been a fun one so far. Neither side giving an inch. Still tied here as we open things up in the second. One period already in the books. Ray, how have you seen this thing?
The Maple Leafs continually trying to generate something, get the defense up in the play, get some shots on goal. They've had virtually none, yet they're still tied.
That opportunity is rejected. We got a delayed call coming up here as the referee raises his hand.
Oh, yeah.
Net is empty. The extra attacker is now out on the ice. Coffey's got it in the offensive end. No one back. A 2-on-0. Denies him.
Oh, excellent stop.
There's the whistle. And we got a penalty shot coming up. And here he comes from center.
I want Jared to score.
I know you know.
And
I didn't even shoot. How do I shoot in this game?
Good news is he didn't get hurt, James.
That's what I did.
You got poked.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. We are all tied
if he didn't pick it
one.
Back up, it would have went in.
Offense is on face-off and he wins the draw. Oh. That's blocked. Sends it down low. And it's in
the
net.
That's
a
good
count that one. Toronto's got it here in second. What do you hear between the benches?
Nobody's really that comfortable. I mean, they're happy, of course, they've got the lead, but this is going to stay close.
Gains the zone through center. And he's ridden
put
off
on,
the puck.
A registered sex offender there.
Oh, the
you can
like
tell this kid, I don't know how to play
forward. He's got a breakaway, but he gets caught from behind.
Toronto's looking to break out of their own end. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away.
Gotta get those up as soon as you get him.
Here they come on the attack. Solid check to slow him.
Yeah, oh, yeah, Jacob.
It was nice.
No Shelly. Just runs around in
circles. Inching closer.
He's too
heavy. Going
into center.
You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Strong defensive effort.
Go Shelly.
Toronto's got the puck along the boards. His reflexes on display tonight. The setters will glide into the dot. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone.
Oh, Sean's gone.
Takes the feed, moving in.
Oh, well,
Sean's got one of the talents tonight. You know he'd like to grab another.
He might have a step here. And it takes a shot.
Yeah, that was hit a point. He's got it.
Oh, my God. Pass it out to somebody.
Shooter speed and shut down the chance.
Come on, we gotta make a move so we can get shot back.
Sometimes it stays that way a long time.
Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. Toronto's been the better-looking team over the last few minutes. They'd love to build on this one-goal lead. Here he is on the run around.
That's close, James. The goaltender ends up beating the shooter to the post. As that looks like it's a goal, but it's shut down.
Look at the ball.
And that's picked off. Sends it over to Colton. From the right wing, he moves it to the middle. Toronto's got the puck. On the attack along the boards. Here he is.
You know, I really wasn't trying to die. If I wanted the poke check, and I have a feeling if I would have poke checked, it would have gone out.
Anytime you give up a goal late in the period, you feel like you've given up more than that. So this is a critical goal.
Skates across the blue line.
Go, Jim.
No room for that one to get
through. What is the goal? The Maple Leafs have a hold in the defensive
zone. He's got a step on a breakaway. He scores. He completes the hat trick.
And here come the doors opening up. They'll come out to clean up the hats that are going to be tossed onto the ice. Three times he's been able to score tonight. Bang, bang. Two goals in right around a minute 40.
Conversely, deflating for the other team.
Man, that is a kick in the shins right there. They just couldn't stop the bleeding.
Toronto's got the puck against the half wall. Passes right to the front. Off the stick.
Sharp reaction save.
Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. In close. Stones him with the blocker.
But he came out and challenged him. Good save.
Walker,
Toronto's in transition.
All right.
The puck skips out of the zone. They'll have to regroup. Glancing in on the breakaway.
He should probably not turn around.
Too perfect here. He's looking to place this puck into one small area, but he misses the net.
That'll do it for period number two. Boy, if you like offense, this is a game made for you.
I see a comeback in the third.
Opening face-off for period number three is ready to go. Well, let's see what this third period can offer at what has been a score fest thus far.
Trying
to shake the defender. Here's an odd man rush.
That's all I know how to do, sorry.
The goalie comes up large.
Straight. What are you doing? Just shoot it. Oh, yeah, I need to get it to you.
The Aces gain control of the puck against the wall.
Keep it going.
Colton's got it in the offensive zone. Here's a chance. Shucks him down. Up the neutral zone now. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. And couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. At center ice now, he grabs the puck. Toronto's got it along the wall. Denies him on the play. Toronto's got the puck in the defensive end. Into the attacking end. Excellent stick work on the play. Gets a hold of the puck here at his own end. And that's just out of reach. There's the whistle icing the call.
What? That was ours?
Toronto's got to be frustrated with how things have played out tonight, trailing in this third period. Bouchard's won the faceoff.
You don't spend much time in your zone if you can win the draw like that.
Close. Made the stop on that play. Along the wing, up the neutral zone. Centering pass. And that one's broken up. Now a quick pass to Bouchard. And sends it just out of reach. Owusu's got the puck in his own zone. Look out, a two-on-one. Here's a shot, and he makes the save.
Okay.
Coffey's going to play it to the corner.
He got this.
And puts it wide of the cage.
Man, it tells you how close it can be. If that's 2 inches to the other side, it's off the post and in.
And that's out of reach and out of the offensive zone. Stepping out of the crease now to play the puck.
No way, not that bad.
Couldn't complete the play. Grabs control of it at the point. Toronto's got the puck along the wall. The Maple Leafs look to start the transition game. Look out, here's a 2-on-0. Slides it across. Denies, oh my goodness, what a save.
I thought he had him, but the goalie keeps the game close with an excellent save.
And the goalie leaves his crease to play the puck. Toronto's gained possession along the boards. Good heads up play in the defensive zone. Toronto's on the attack. Takes a shot.
Who's the goalie here?
Well, you can never quit. Keep plugging away. You look for that tying goal. They got it now.
Late goings of this period. It's all tied up. Less than 60 seconds left here in the final frame. And the puck escapes the zone, and they'll be forced to tag up. Bouchard's got it to the side. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Centering pass in front.
So he didn't put it right there.
The game now. You finally got the lead. You've worked so hard to get in front. Don't give it up now.
Toronto's got the one goal lead here in this third period. What's the strategy now?
And I have no stamina. There's some stamina.
That's bullshit.
I'm right there and he just slides it through me.
Coach, I don't think you change at all. I also don't know in today's game how you defend or be conservative. You're just inviting trouble to do that.
In need of a goal, the extra attacker's out on the ice. That pass doesn't go.
You better get him.
All alone! Light up the net! There's the empty net and shots by Warren and should bring an end to this one.
It was a good game.
That'll wrap it up. Put a bow on this, baby. It's over.
To their lead with the empty netter, and Ray, that's pretty much all she wrote, I would say.
Well, you grind away to get the lead through this much of the game, and they pull the goalie, they're going to pressure you. You put it away with an easy one into the empty net.
And he'll go to center ice for the penalty shot. Here's his chance, one-on-one with the goalie. He scores!
Thought I had him. And makes the shot on the board.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game.
This is going to be so sad if you don't.
Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Stalls now at the bench and the extra attackers on the ice. Let's the wrister go. And the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. That's all she wrote from this one tonight. Toronto's offense, really the ultimate counterpunch performance tonight.
They were in their zone quite a bit. They chased the puck quite a bit. They didn't have it much. But, man, when they got into the offensive zone, James, it was in the net in a hurry.
Yeah, unfortunate. Invite him back, Jared. Jared leveled up, let's go. of what it feels like. Did you invite him, Jared?
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
I'm just in a shootout right now.
I dig it. And a shootout.
I don't know. Well, I have to score this to stay alive, so I lost. I'm on my way.
Let's go. No way, let's get it. Rich, get rich.
Wait, Colin, are you streaming?
Yep.
Okay, I won't say it.
Do it. I did.
I was gonna say the black get killed.
Sean, I bought an Apple Watch.
I bought an Apple Watch too.
You did?
No, I didn't. I want one though.
I have one. It's pretty dope, actually. Can pay with
I want
it
a PS5.
Too. Facts. I want a bigger dick.
I want a smaller dick.
I want at least 3 inches.
I want puberty, but like only the ass hair part.
That's my favorite part. Please don't let me down. Met my dad. Didn't know Division 10 was a ghost town.
Yeah, average search. Oh.
Let's go.
It said 43 seconds, but that took like half an hour.
Sean doesn't ready up.
Wait, what'd you say, Sula?
We're 50 goals away from 700.
And we are about set
no
to
way.
Drop the puck on this
yeah,
one.
Yeah.
The Aces
too bad I'm
going to
like lag out of everything.
Toronto's got the puck against the boards. Maintains possession. Loves the puck into the corner of the offensive zone. Good defensive stop with the poke check. Toronto's looking to break out. Moves it over to Uncle Larry.
Good pressure.
Toronto's got it along the wall. They've got numbers. Takes a shot. A quick one here. Look at this. First goal of the game.
Man, I don't even think anyone's really settled into the game yet. And already we have the game's first goal.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. Toronto's ahead 1-0. taken by Kane. He's got a step. Denies him on the breakaway.
Really good speed to get out in front. Dust the pack. Now it's him and the goalie. But the goalie's better. He makes the stop.
The jam, jam, jam have gained control of the puck along the wall. Colton stick handling in his own zone. And now he angles it across to Coffey. Takes the feed in the middle of the ice. Here's a short pass to Colton. Toronto's got a hold of it against the wall. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Takes a wrist shot. Way too much. Congestion blocks that. Picks it off. Here we go. Breakaway.
Oh, that was my fault.
Toronto's capitalizing their offensive abilities here in this first period.
No,
the Aces get a hold of the puck off the draw. Coffey's got it against the boards. And the puck banks off the glove. Abdullah's going to hang on here for the whistle and stoppage of play.
It's a good thing he does, because you haven't mentioned his name in I don't know how long. The play's been at the other end of the ice forever.
Well past the midway mark of this period, Toronto's really controlled the pace of play these last few minutes, leading by two. All alone! What a stop on the breakaway!
He waits for the first move, lets the shooter make it, and then shuts it down.
They go on the attack through center. Here he is in close! Oh, smart heads up play to poke that one away. Tries to feed it over to Ullman. Referee Shilovec's hand is in the air. We've got a penalty coming up. Scooped up along the wall by Kane.
Never had
and a signaling penalty shot here on the play.
Doesn't matter.
He was down here, standing here. Go ahead. No control.
Puts it off the post.
So close. Good shot. Gets nothing for it. Shooter didn't get done what he wanted to. He wanted to open the goalie up, but the goalie stays square and makes the stop.
Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Coffey's got it into offensive territory. And a smart heads-up read to come up with the puck.
Toronto's coaches had talked about stick positioning to us before the game. There's a great example. They've done it all night.
Play set to resume with the face-off ready to go. Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. Nice poke check. Toronto's got it against the boards. Regains possession at center. Toronto's gained possession. Gains the zone on the left wing. A chance. Misses over the net. The jam, jam, jam have possession along the boards. Here's a chance. A two-on-one.
Whoa.
That's three consecutive goals.
Now the goalie keeps looking over to the coach saying, why am I still in here? Three straight for them.
Toronto's offense has been shining brightly so far in this first period. Swoops in off the wing to grab the puck after the centerman tied him up. From the point, takes a shot, denies him, he got all of it. Toronto's execution has been on point so far here in this first period. The Aces win the draw. Blocked in front. Quick feed to Kane. And now it's over to Ullman. And look at this, a three-on-one.
Kane's hungry for that third one. He's got two. He took that quick little pass. Now he's a dangerous player.
Here he comes. In on a breakaway. He scores.
This is waved off immediately. The official didn't take any time.
Slid into me.
Making sure everybody in the building knows this isn't going to count.
No change in the score as that goal was waved off, and we are ready to drop the puck again.
Fans are loving
it. And he hangs on just as time runs out. And there's the horn, mercifully bringing this first period to an end. Both teams are back at center ice, and we are ready to get period number two underway. A one-sided affair.
Really down by three, Sean.
20 minutes. Here we go for period number two. Well, this one underway. Ray, give us an update on what your assessment is to this point. They're almost had a pretty terrible first period. They really haven't done much right.
Here's a chance of 2-0.
Oh, he didn't have enough gas to get the shot off.
I was talking about whoever was pressing the controls with me. Down by three, so we need offense. Like, we don't have defense. There's three forwards.
Loses possession after he takes a little hit.
Keep skating, dude.
I'm going to do nothing with the play.
He takes it.
He takes a deep breath at center ice. It's go time here. Well, you didn't even get the opportunity with an illegal action on the penalty shot.
I think we need to switch up the line.
I'm just not going to play after this game.
Team offensively, look at the shot clock and just look at the score.
Damn,
good job tangling up his opponent here. He levels him with the hit. So there's the whistle. Penalty shot
called. Cool.
Awesome. Over the center and ready to go. Makes the stop under pressure. Only two guys moving on the ice. One of them makes the shot, but the goaltender comes up large. Toronto's got the lead here early in this second period. Their offense has been clicking at all cylinders thus far. Colton's won the draw deep in the defensive zone. Right to the middle, and that one's broken up. Right up the gut into the attacking zone. Denies him in front.
This is a quality chance that the goaltender turns aside right from the slot.
Kane's carrying it ahead. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Here's a shot. Stopped by the goaltender.
Defense, yeah.
Referee's got his hand up, signaling a delayed penalty. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Coffey. Awusu's made his way quickly, and he'll get a chance for the penalty shot. Here he goes on the penalty shot.
Funny, coaches always tell you, get your stick on the puck. And then when you drive, the guy gets up, so you get your stick out of there. You kind of stop.
Toronto's had the better scoring opportunities and lots of them, which is why they lead in a big way here in the second. Colton's won the draw. And the traffic neutralizes that threat. Taken along the wall by Coffey. And that one's turned away.
Abdullah's had a relatively easy night. He hasn't faced many shots, and they've got a nice, comfortable lead.
Nice. Hold on.
Damn.
We're not winning. We don't have any defense.
I don't like the score.
And this is Division 10. Imagine if we went back to our club.
Well, then let me try and play defense.
I don't know.
Hope the goalie.
Get Sean up in scoring goals. I can't. I didn't even score.
I just need an invite back in. Actually, wait, can I join? Oh, I can.
Dude, it's lightning out.
Is it? Is it?
Mike works till 9?
I don't know.
When
I know he's up 5, so he's either 9 or he's working his first closed shift.
I don't think he would be working closed because he already worked today. Unless he's a maniac and wants to work however many hours.
It's only one more hour than he would if it was a...
Yeah, but he already worked 8-1.
Oh, I heard the thunder.
Oh, I hear the thunder.
Yeah, I don't have any windows, so I couldn't tell you. Man, Sueli, it's the last week of my league.
Good. Fuck your league.
We're going to the playoffs. This is my first time that I've made it to the playoffs.
I hope you get swept in the first round.
Actually, though, who would we even be playing against? Is there even a playoffs thing? Playoff preview. First-seeded Seattle takes on the wild-card team Winnipeg. We destroyed those guys. We're actually first-seed? Wow. And Prudhomme's team's of one seed as well. So we might actually face off in the playoffs this year. Actually, wait. We'd have to... The only way we would meet is in the finals.
When the population is now low.
Watch us find a match easier, though. I'm just surprised I didn't get traded. Like, I thought come trade deadline, they would move me. Just knowing how many little bitches bitch about what team they're on. I'm pretty surprised I wasn't in a trade. Oh no, I forgot. Can I edit my loadout? No. They have a power forward. Yeah, I forgot to change my guy back to left-handed.
Damn. That's unfortunate.
Tis.
Down at ice level is Ray Ferraro, and we are amped up to bring you what should be a dandy matchup here this evening. Ray Ferraro is between the benches at ringside. Ray, how do you see this one playing out tonight?
I made a living on the power play. I look at two teams that really can score on the power play. When you get your chance, it may easily come down to who's able to execute it better than the other.
The officials there at center, and I think we are about to get this one underway. Puck is dropped to that hockey. From the left side, they gain the zone. New York's got a hold of it along the wall.
Adios, bucko.
Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Stayed by the goaltender, who stayed with it on the redirect. And they'll be forced to tag up after that missed pass.
You can play up.
Toronto's got the puck along the wall. Colton's got it along the wing. Passes right to the front. New York's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Great stretch pass as he connects to his teammate. And that one's blocked. Trying to clear the puck from his own end. And manages to clear the zone. Walked into the open ice. Moves it on over to Marshall. And they send it right back to him. A chance in front! Stopped by the goaltender.
Aggressive stop out on top of the cleats to make the save on a dangerous chance.
I saw you down there.
Still lots of time left here in this frame. Still no score in this one. The Aces win it in the defensive zone. Oh, New York's grabbed a hold of the puck. Out front, and that's broken up. Moves it quickly over to Colton. It's a 2-on-1. That knocks him off the puck. New York's got it behind the net. Couldn't catch up to that pass. Toronto's got control of it now from their own end. Takes the feed at center and moves forward. Puts it on net and makes the save.
That was actually really good. I thought you were going to catch him laughing.
Here in the back half of this period, the game is still scoreless. Off the draw and a nice job locking up his opponent. And he connects with the long bomb.
Love the way he moved that puck up quickly.
Puck picked up by Marshall. Takes it to the net. Awusu's moving the puck through his own zone. The Aces slide it to center. He says, let's get physical on that play. And we've got a 2-on-1. It comes up with nothing on the play.
Oh, he's
got to
get that.
He's going to get that.
New York's offensive persistence pays off.
Really good period for them so far, but finally they're able to take the lead, and now they'd like to run this into the end of the period.
Couldn't connect on that pass. And now it's grabbed by Owusu. Nice zone entry from the middle. And a poke check knocks the puck away. The Rangers have it from their own end. Tries to get it over to Marshall. Oh, what a dangle! Scores! That's back to back win!
The game has changed. Those two goals here really have changed the outlook.
New York's boasting a comfortable 2-0 lead. Ray, what are you seeing down at ice level?
Domination, James. They've got the puck the whole time. Eventually, you're going to crack the other goalie, and they have a second time.
Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Denies him with a save.
The Rangers get a hold of the puck along the boards.
Winding down the final minute of this opening frame. Good hit to bump him off the puck. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Stopped by the goaltender. Makes the move in close. Denies him again. And that closes the book on the first 20 minutes of this one. The rink fairly tilted to one side after the first 20. They lead it 2-0.
Just against the diamond and keep flat. So. Look at us just standing there.
As both teams get a breather here in this first intermission, we'll do the same and get ready for period number two.
Besides that, you're playing A1, Sean. Sean, you're playing some crap.
Thank you.
Look at us.
Appreciate it.
Fucking two shots. I appreciate you playing crap.
I appreciate you appreciating me playing crap.
That's a lot of appreciation.
I'm just glad we can all appreciate each other.
And me too. Honestly, why aren't we called the best friends? I just wish my guy was got handed. We'd be up 4-2. Maybe.
Clean sheet of ice, period 2 is set to go.
I can't spin to the left, I can only spin to the right.
Here we go, middle frame now underway as the puck drops. One period already in the books. Ray, how have you seen this thing?
The Aces are going to have to find a possession game that looks a lot different than that first period. They chased it around, and as a result, they're chasing the game.
Here he is on the backhand. New York's got the puck along the boards.
That's They've
got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. Referee blows the whistle, and we've got ourselves a penalty shot. He broke free. It looks like he's in all alone till he gets tripped up. This is the right call. He's going to look up at the big board and see that. You know what? That's a trip for sure. You got to stick in the wall. Nerve-wracking because you're the only guy on the ice. So everyone's looking to see if you can finish it off.
Oh, he was way above the time.
Yager's won the draw. Grabs the puck. New York's moving it into the offensive end. Tyler's got the puck. Play rolls on. And he regains control of the puck. It's in. He scores. I think he knocked it in.
Yeah, he did. He's fishing around trying to find it. And he ends up pushing it back into his own net.
Like, the Rangers have dominated them thus far and continue to do so here in this second. Puck picked up in the open ice. Delayed penalty coming up here. Whistle blows, and we've got a penalty shot.
A little too aggressive with a player that doesn't have the puck. He gets whistled for interference. Nowhere to go. The puck's got no lane into the net. The goalie does an outstanding job.
The Rangers lead in a big way here in this second. They have been on fire offensively. New York's won the draw. Tyler's got it in the defensive end. Makes a move in front. And that's the hat trick. Listen to this place.
And here come the hats. I love this tradition, although I will tell you, they collect the hats up. They used to
Man,
give
we just
them
got
to
no
us,
offense.
Like,
no matter what
lineup
we roll out, we will never have it.
Streaking into the attacking zone for the right. And a great save.
This guy's on a strong poke check.
And that slides right out to center ice. Picked up along the wall by Marshall. New York's got it in their own zone. Jostling for the puck, and he loses control. Tyler's got it now deep inside his own end. Handles the puck.
Marshall's night's been about perfect. He's got 3 goals already. He's looking for another one.
Makes his presence known on the ice. He looks deep to Tyler. Oh, and he tracks it perfectly in the offensive end. Turns it aside.
Good effort.
Past the halfway mark of this period, New York's offense is showing no signs of slowing down as they have extended this blowout. Scoops up the puck off the draw.
I was playing with 3 people, but
New York's in
nobody.
Now. He's got a step. Huge stop on the breakaway.
I thought he was going to sell that move a little harder. The goalie read it like he was reading a children's book.
I hear thunder.
Skates in behind the cage. Hangs onto the puck.
I
Nothing
heard
doing
it.
On that.
And I'm in the
oh, he'll feel that one. And that puck leaves the zone.
Tripped over him? What?
With possession along the wall. Here's an opportunity. And that shot dies in traffic. He might have a step here. He's in. Slides it across.
We want to keep playing this game. Not really.
No, not really.
Have put on an impressive offensive display.
Go outside, quick.
Their defensive performance, too.
They look like they're from a different league. They've dominated this game through most of the first 2 periods.
From center, they get into the attacking area. Here's a move in tight. He scores.
That
didn't take
long. The chance after giving up a goal, they make a change. He puts
Probably
the right guy.
Like, what's the hold up, Sean?
I wasn't even holding my controller. I was just watching. Oh fuck, I clicked resume. I'm just gonna close out. So what we doing?
I don't know, I kinda did want to play Chell, but Sueli's gone now. So yeah. I guess that's it for the garbage cans.
Dude, that lightning is bright.